if you don't do that work, then what happens is you end up in what we call tactical hell, where you're working really hard and you're putting forth a lot of effort and it's taking a lot of time and energy. But since you haven't clearly defined what the goal is, what the clearly defined win is, despite all your efforts, you may still feel like you're not really making any progress, because you're like, well, where am I going? What am I doing here?